She doesn't know the difference between Star Wars and Star Trek.
I'm young and free.
Essentially, Young and Free is our youth ministry. It's what God's doing in the current youth generation of our church. And so I think Young and Free, it's a message that young people can identify with, not in a, like, you know, I'll do whatever I want, you only live once kind of attitude, but freedom that is like the most truest and most genuine, and that is freedom that's found in Jesus.
Free.